Anyways, welcome back to the Live Free and Homestead channel. Today, before I get started, I'm going to do what really needs to be done is make sure the machine is greased. I try and grease it every 8 to 10 hours of operating time. Alrighty, let's get started. I like to start at the bucket and grease every pivot point, even if I need to bounce back and forth between each side. It helps me keep track of what I've done. I'm gonna buy myself a better grease gun. Going back over, I can see I missed a few things. These two zerks right here. It's always worth it to check your work. The zerk right at the bottom of the dipper stick seems to be snapped. As you can see, the zerk is snapped right off. Well, at least it came out easy peasy. The head snapped right off. All right, I just got back from the auto parts store with some new grease fittings. Alrighty, that looked pretty good. Let's clean up this other one. As you can see, my pin and bushings are pretty loose. I'm gonna have to buy some new ones. I'm gonna put the pin in and just run some grease through the through this to make sure everything's coming out like it should. Well, we see we got plenty of flow this way. Let's see what it looks like inside. Looks pretty good. Hard to get at this zerk fitting. I guess I didn't tighten the zerk fitting enough. Didn't want to snap it off. Well, that slows things down, but something that needed to be done.